Oh, come on, really?
Serve app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data.